Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we'll do our drive out video on this 2011 Chevy 3500 6.6 liter Duramax diesel automatic Allison automatic transmission cab and chassis dually truck. You pass by, you see the truck's nice and clean. We don't see no major body damage. We don't see no major dings or anything on the truck. The truck seems to do what it's supposed to do. It sounds good. It was driven here from about 70, 80 miles away. The truck is going, it's all going forward. You're going to see it going reverse. Has ice cold air. You saw the picture on the inside. The truck's nice and clean. You see the picture on the outside is nice and clean. You see it's still got the factory undercoat and the frame. The truck does have 206,000 miles, but someone's taking the time to maintain it, keep it clean. It does have the factory installed PTO switch on the dash, which doesn't do the high auto for you. There's nothing on the transmission as far as for pump or anything, but it does have the PTO switch installed on the dash. On all the time, I'm talking to the finest piece from South Bolt. Thank you.